Question number one. What does it take to become a captain? It's a 2 weeks online course. And guess what? Tim failed. No, it's a yes. It's a 4 years in college. So after that, you have a combination of sea service and college time. So it took me 15 years to become a captain. As you can guess, I'm a slow learner. And yeah, it's a job I really love. So it's very demanding, but also very rewarding.